It's Mia.
And Cadence.
We hope you all had a fun and festive winter break and are wishing you a warm welcome back to MHS.
Beginning a new year means new opportunities and a fresh start.
Kicking off the year on an optimistic note, let's go to Sarah with the word of the week.
Hey Skippers, I'm Sophia, and this week's word of the week is ameliorate. Ameliorate is the action of making something bad or unsatisfactory better for the future. With the new year comes new opportunities and a fresh start to make things better. Back to you, Mia and Cadence.
Thank you, Sarah.
Speaking of improving and learning new things,
we sent Breda and Lucas, two of our crew members,
to try out girls basketball for a day.
Hey Skippers, I'm Breda.
And I'm Lucas.
And today we are doing girls basketball for a day.
Let's go. Alright, so I think I need to get in proper gear. So we're going to go ahead and get these Johns lifted up here, all right?
Yeah.
All right, so we've been told that we need to stretch because they're doing full court today.
Lucas, you can't just like leave your stuff in the middle of the thing. This is like basketball no number one.
Hey, Hannah. Oh, what are we doing?
We are stretching so that's, don't pull no muscle.
That's right. Oh. All right, guys. Sorry.
I can't touch my toes. You have been
Barracuda.
Wait, y'all said we're doing full court today? What is full court? What is full court?
When you run
full court?
We run? We run?
We're running what? 20 seconds?
With the basketball?
Layup.
Yep. Layup? What is this?
Say what?
She throws it to her. Dribbles.
Someone
throws
comes
it
in
to
over
her.
There. She shoots.
Catches. Back to this one. Back to that one.
All right.
Throws it up.
I don't still am lost.
I think we got it.
My pattern recognition abilities are low tier.
We just gotta jump in. That's the theme. That's the common theme.
Jump in.
Jump in. I just seen the jet take out the other Sunday. Them boys just not bluffing. Jump in. Them boys up to something.
Okay, we are currently getting in three lines. No idea what it means, but we are in three lines. Lucas, how do you feel about your line?
It's straight and narrow.
Period.
Do you know what they call me?
No.
Troy. You want to know why?
Why?
Because Abby Bolton. Hey!
One, two, three, coming close!
All right.
Thank you, Breda and Lucas. That was an enjoyable but humbling experience.
Although new possibilities are exciting, we need to stay mindful of the rules and expectations still standing here at Mandeville High.
Hey Skippers, it's Sydney,
Brooke, and Paisley. We wanted to go over some things to remember after being out for 2 weeks from the holiday break. So let's get into it.
Don't speed, you could really hurt someone.
Don't be on your phone in the parking lot, it's illegal.
And Skippers, park in your designated parking spot.
Be mindful to other students and don't park like you're the only one who needs a parking spot.
Yeah, what they said about parking.
Skippers, unless you're a senior, don't cut in the lunch line.
Don't shoulder check people. Be kind in the hallway. Skippers, clean up after yourself. Do better.
Merry Christmas!
No, be nice to your faculty and staff.
Remember, Skippers, show kindness to your school and your school will show kindness to you.
Even though we weren't here, our sports team still showed up and showed out to all their events.
Let's go to Reese with the sports recap of what we missed over break.
Over the break, our student athletes were very busy and made Skipper Nation very proud. Starting off, girls basketball won the Sugar Bowl, winning 7 out of 8 games played, including wins over Zachary and Oakdale. Some individual standouts from the team include senior Hannah Benoit and Soleil Berry making the all-tournament team. Hannah joined the 1,000-point club, and sophomore Alana Benoit received the MVP title for the tournament. Boys basketball has also had many successes. This season, they have played 21 games and have won 13 so far. Some of the teams they have defeated include French Settlement and Fountain Blue. Some players to highlight from these games are Charles Stipe, Chauncey Albert, and Jack Marcello. Moving on to girls soccer, they have successfully won 4 out of 5 games, including a big win against Captain Sharif. Some spotlights include senior Madison Davis and Bella Munoz. Lastly, the Spinnakers and Mariners competed at Louisiana's regional dance competition. The Mariners claimed first in both JV Game Day and Jazz Division. The Spinnakers also had a clean sweep, winning first in varsity, Palm, Jazz, and Game Day. We are so proud of all of our athletes. Let's keep up the great work this season. Now back to Mia and Cadence.
And a big congratulations to all our MHS athletics.
To stay updated on all upcoming sports and events,
follow us on our socials at Mandeville Broadcasting Company.
That's all we have for this week, Skippers.
I'm Mia.
I'm Cadence.
And we'll catch you next time. Bye!
Want to know how I got these scars? My father was a drinker. In a fiend.
The career's my estate when you in your prime. Paper, baby, my face on the dotted line. I've been flying out of town for some peace of mind. It's like always, they just want a peace of mind. I've been focused on the future, never on right now. What I'm sipping, I can boot you, either pink or brown. I'm the one that introduced you to the you right now. Oh my God, that's baby. Well, alright, tryna fight in the night. Come alive, ain't it sneak?
Why so serious?